in reaction following comments made towards referee Paul Tierney after Liverpool's 2-2 draw with Tottenham on Sunday. Klopp went onto the pitch to speak to Tierney after the game, and he said, "There's no problem with other referees, only you," towards the official. Liverpool assistant manager Pep Linders has called for improvements to the way they are operated, and suggested the same team of officials should be used throughout the season for better consistency.
Well, this everybody makes mistakes. I make mistakes. If we make big mistakes, you and myself, we get punished. If players make big mistakes, they get punished. But if referees make big mistakes, probably usually because that's football, it goes so quick. But the VAR is there to help the referee. And what I still don't understand is that why the VAR is always there. Because there are split seconds, the guy who helps the referee on the course needs to know the referee with everything he has. You need to be a team.